This man and woman are accused of shooting and killing a man inside an apartment near Boulder Highway and Russell. Then police say they drove to Barstow with the body in the car and burned the vehicle. Henderson police say the 44-year-old man who died was involved in illegal narcotics activity. Ja'Cory Kemp and Aisha James are facing several charges, including murder. Awesome.